Hollywood heavyweight George Clooney is not happy with the French magazine Voici for publishing photos of his twins. According to the Hollywood Reporter, George Clooney has fired back at paparazzi picture of his twin babies with wife Amal. The Money Monster star issued a statement regarding the matter and warned the photographers to get ready to face some legal action. The statement read, "Over the last week, photographers from Voici magazine scaled our fence, climbed our tree and illegally took pictures of our infants inside our home. Make no mistake, the photographers, the agency and the magazine will be prosecuted to the full extent of the law. The safety of our children demands it." The magazine touts the images as the first photos of the twins. The Clooneys welcomed twins Ella and Alexander on June 6, saying in a statement that the babies and Amal are all healthy, happy and doing fine. An official photo of the twins has yet to be released.